This is today's headline. Mr. Gets on a trip.